Tonight on the Daily Ledger, snatching defeat. President Trump is trying to rehab the Republicans' health care failure into a last-minute victory. We will talk with former House Leader Tom DeLay about how the clock may be running out on this Congress. Also, ignoring the Russia scandal of the Obama-Hillary variety. Plus, two people with dirt on the Clintons, two dead bodies. And why it is time to repeal and replace the Republican congressional leadership. Tonight on One America.